Banda de Contrapunto.com, bienvenidos a esta edición especial. Estamos nada más y nada menos que con John Corabi, un excelente vocalista, una de las mejores voces en la historia del rock and roll a nivel mundial y, por supuesto, ex vocalista de Motley Crue.
Nice to meet you, John.
You too.
How we do that? You said,
oh, okay,
when we meet each other. You have a very special feelings for Mexico?
Yeah, I mean, I've been here many times with, first time with Motley in 94, and then I came down with ESP, Eric Singer Project.
Yeah.
Union, the Dead Daisies, Rat. So I've been here many times, and every time I come, it's always a lot of fun, and the Mexican fans always have just so crazy, over the top, a lot of passion.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So it's good to come here. You know what I mean?
And you have actually a really cool song about Mexico,
Yes.
The Dead Daisies, actually.
Yeah, yes.
Can talk about something about this song?
Well, it's funny because, you know, Marco
Mendoza.
He's Mexican, and we stick it around, and you know, so we wrote a song, you know, about all the great things about Mexico, the girls, the tequila,
the margaritas.
No margaritas. I don't like to ruin the tequila with that.
That's great.
But, you know, we just, you know, every time over the years, all of us have been to Mexico many, many times, and it's fun. But there's an element of you don't know what's going to happen while you're here.
Yeah,
you know
exactly.
What I mean?
That feeling.
Yes.
We come down to Mexico.
Yes.
You start a tour of Mexico here.
Yes.
In León. What is going to see the people of León?
What are they going to see?
What are they going to see? Yeah, man.
You know what? It's going to be very intimate stories.
About the songs,
yeah,
about
and then, the people and, that you and then music from The Scream and Motley and Union and the Dead Daisies, and then some of my newer acoustic stuff.
Great.
That I've done. So it should be fun. There's no set list. I don't write a set list. I just kind of sit down and I see where everybody's at and I just play.
All right. There's a special song that you want to play today in the show in León.
I'm just going to see how the audience is, and it's very reactionary.
Okay.
You know, if the audience is, you know, if I see they're singing and they're having a good time, then maybe something that they can sing along with and have some fun. But it's really very intimate and stories. And I explain, because I get emails all the time, and the fans, they say, oh, you wrote this song. What is this song about? Or why do you do that cover song? You know, so I tell the stories, and then I play it, and then everybody sings along. It's good. It's fun.
I want to ask you something. What is the size of the impact of the COVID-19 in the rock and roll industry? It's now some kind of open, but there's a lot of problems. And I want to hear of your voice. What's the problem that you had with this pandemic thing?
Well, you know, no work. It made me rethink I don't want to say the music business, but, you know, a lot of things aren't the way that they used to be 20, 30 years ago. You know, artists like me would, you know, go into a recording studio, record an album, and then put it out.
Tour.
People don't buy records anymore. You know, it's phone, downloading, streaming. Yeah. So I took the time that I was not working, and I learned how to record myself on Pro Tools. So I took classes, learned to do that. I wrote a book. So I was productive, but I wasn't doing live shows like this. So I'm really happy to be back to work you know, now I can quit my job at 7-Eleven.
But there's a lot of opportunities. I really, really appreciate that you've been here, John. You're going to, I think you're going to enjoy really this show. We're going to enjoy your presence here. And I want that you invite all the people that come to see you tonight.
Well, come down to the Red Mosquito.
Red Mosquito.
Yes, in León. We're here. We're having fun. And you're going to hear acoustic music. You're going to hear stories. Maybe some bad jokes.
No,
really bad jokes. And then maybe we'll have a tequila or whiskey or something afterwards and hang out, sign and photos, and it'll be fun. Come down.
And then for the end, just say hi to the people of Contrapunto News.
Say what now? How about if I say hola and you hola. And you say to who it's
for the people of Contrapunto News or Contrapunto
News. Hola!
Thank you, John. Nice to meet you.